Hello and welcome. Today I will do a Swedish meal called raggmunk. You will need flour, salt, pepper, sugar, milk, potatoes and eggs. I always start by washing my hands. And then I peel the potatoes. Pass, what is going on? And then I shred the potatoes like this. I'm pressing out the water of the potatoes right now. Okay, now I will mix the flour. The salt. The pepper. And a pinch of sugar and half the milk, like this. Now I add the rest of the milk, one egg, and the potatoes. Wow. Looking good. So, heat some oil in a frying pan. Okay, then you do like this. It will now fry on both sides for 2 minutes. So it gets golden brown. So now I will try to flip it. Oh, perfect! Serve with fried bacon and lingonberry jam. Mums. Raggmunk får 4 av 5 toasters. Kanonkul. Du sa ju aldrig ett! Alltså, jag kör salt. Nej. Alltså, jag kör salt. Nej.
Oj. Vad gör du?
I always start to wash my hands by... Det räcker. Flip! Flip! Okay, then you do like this. Alltså great! Alltså great! Alltså great! Kanonkul. Kanonkul.